To answer your question, yeah, it's a bit windy down here.